Our government is of the philosophy that the best sort of regulation is self-regulation. We are of firm opinion of that. And not just that, we've demonstrated through our actions as well. So for the news, which comes on electronic media, we have an independent body, which is self-regulating body. In fact, the checks are at two levels. One is with the broadcasting media house itself, and the second is the collective group of all the news channels together. Similarly, for print it's there. Similarly, for advertisements it is there. Now the question is, why is it not there, a self-regulating body for online media? It needs to be there. I've been speaking about it regularly, and I believe that now some of the media houses who are on digital media have sort of come together to it, which is very nice. Our government has been repeatedly speaking about regulations which does not impinge on freedom of expression.
And replying to a question related to Union Sports Ministry, the minister said that the country has seen a massive transformation in sports in line with Prime Minister Modi's vision.
I'm really grateful. Keep the way the Prime Minister has supported, and now I feel so happy and good in sort of executing his vision. He's supported me not just in terms of finances, but he supported me in terms of a complete moral support. Olympic mein haarte the, jeette the. 2 mahine charcha chalti thi, uske baad khatam ho jati thi. Olympic task force pehli baar banai gayi aur experts se banai gayi. और अब उन एक्सपर्ट्स ने जो विजन दिया है, उस विजन के ऊपर हम काम कर रहे हैं।